I'm Philip Hayes. Let's talk about MCP, Llama Stack, and Red Hat AI.
So what is Model Context Protocol, or MCP? So it's a technology that came out from Anthropic recently. It consists of a server-side component, which will interface with all of your services and so on, and your organization, and it will expose all of the tools and functions and so on that it can provide around those. And then the client side then will communicate with that server and gather and understand all of the various different services available. You can think of it kind of like USB-C, where you just plug things in and they register themselves and work. So what is Llama Stack? So Llama Stack is a technology that was released by Meta. It's open source. It's something that Red Hat are actively contributing to. And it provides a unified set of APIs across a range of different services that are used within the generative AI large language model space. For example, if you want to develop a RAG application that uses a database, it will provide a layer of APIs to connect to that database. If you want to connect to different models, it provides that layer of APIs to these various models as well. So it allows you to make your applications a lot more portable. You can develop your application to use a particular set of models and so on that you may have running locally on your environment. And then when you deploy that to a platform like OpenShift AI, it will then use the enterprise-grade versions of those applications, along with a lot of other services around things like metrics and evals and all these things that you need for enterprise-grade applications. So how does Llama Stack integrate with MCP? Well, Llama Stack acts as a client to an MCP server. So when you register your MCP server with Llama Stack will go to that server and say, hey, what services do you provide? What tools can I use in order to, answer questions and so on behalf of users? The MCP server will then respond with, you have these services available. All the application developer needs to know is, I want to use this service, these services are available. And Llama Stack will then translate that to the individual tools that it has registered and use those in its calls to large language models and so on to answer questions. All right, so what does MCP and Llama Stack integration mean to application developers? Well, it makes it super easy for them, again, to develop their applications within a layer of abstraction away from how these services are implemented in their enterprise platform. So they can develop locally using a sort of inner loop type methodology where they've got everything running on their local machine, and they have the confidence then to know that when they deploy that then to the enterprise stack, the APIs and so on will work exactly the same way in their enterprise platform. Anyone who's familiar with the fast-paced world of large language models and AI knows that there's new technologies coming out almost on a weekly basis. It's very difficult for app developers to stay in touch with those and know whether or not their code is going to work with that. A framework like Llama Stack with MCP, again, it provides that level of confidence that they know if new interfaces to LLMs come out or new databases, all these different things, they will plug into Llama Stack and provide that same level of interface to the app developer. So what does Llama Stack and MCP integration mean for OpenShift's operations teams? With Red Hat OpenShift AI, you've got a platform that's going to deploy and serve your large language models. It's also going to provide you with a platform to run your databases and so on for RAG applications and also have all of your services as well, which are existing services deployed on the platform, which are connecting to your internal systems. And they've been, they've had that microservice architecture for a long time. So providing this technology on that platform allows you to, utilize those existing services, be able to interface with those, in a very, very powerful but also simple way. But then from the operations team, they know that they can use their standard GitOps processes in order to deploy and manage and maintain these applications as they get deployed through the stacks into production. If you look at our existing customer base with all of these services, which they run and they trust to run on the OpenShift platform, providing the set of tools and solutions in order to move those applications into the AI sphere is super exciting, because it's not easy to do this. There's difficult challenges. There's lots of different technologies. So providing, again, with things like Llama Stack, providing this sort of unified approach to be able to communicate with these tools, I think is absolutely necessary in this industry, and I think it's going to be going to be really exciting for our customers.